So the judges aren't making a comparison one with the other. Their job is to evaluate the kata against the perfect performance of kata.
Yes, exactly.
That's not to say viewers can't make their, form their own opinions of what they see between one and the other.
And also one criteria that they judge on for the technical block, it's the transitions. And I think Terryana are doing her transitions really smooth and